After the departure of Florida Gulf Coast University coach Joe Dooley, the men's basketball team turned to longtime assistant coach Michael Fly to lead the Eagles.
NBC2's Sean Barry spoke with Fly as his first summer as a head coach comes to a close.
Just the fourth head coach in FGCU men's basketball history, and at 35 years old, one of the youngest Division I coaches in the country. First-time head coach Michael Fly's big shoes to fill, and he knows it. But if his first summer as a head coach taught him anything, it's that this is the right job for him.
From the day he was named the fourth head coach in FGCU men's basketball history, Michael Fly hit the ground running.
Let's go!
But even Fly admits there was a learning curve to catch up on.
You know, it's funny, you always think that you know what becoming a head coach is going to be, and you say to yourself, oh, when I'm a head coach, I'm going to do this and I'm going to do that, and you really don't know what all it entails.
Assistant coach or head coach, it made no difference to Fly, who still hit the recruiting trail hard this summer.
We were trying to obviously turn this into one of the elite mid-major programs in the country. It's relationships. It's like recruiting was for me as an assistant, and so you're spending all of July pretty much on the road going to AU tournaments and watching different programs.
Make no mistake, though, this is Fly's team, as the man that spent the last 7 years as an assistant with the Eagles looks to put his own permanent mark on the program.
And now you get to create your own system, and you get to do what you really believe in. Right, wrong, and different, you know, it's your turn to kind of do what you believe, and that's really a fun part of it.
Already having left his mark as a recruiter, Fly even invited back the team's legends to impart wisdom onto the younger generation of Eagles.
That was a huge deal for our current players, because a lot of those guys have watched those guys grow up on and off the court, you know, as they were fans of our program.
With all of his players back on campus now flying, the Eagles have already began to work out. Fly can return to the recruiting trail on September 9th. That's when the NCAA allows high school and in-home visits. Reporting in the studio, I'm Sean Barry, NBC2.
The FGCU women's basketball.